There must be a better way than what we have here today. Our folks fighting one another, brother killing brother. Oh.
Shame, 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 shame.
When you hear the phrase black on black, 9 times out of 10 you may think of a Mac riding, leading in a long black hog, cussing out a woman like she was a dog. But when I hear the phrase, I think of something more. I flash on a brother kicking down another brother's door. I flash on a brother playing cards with me, all the time scheming how to steal my TV. Shame on ya, shame on ya. Our man on the streets, he's talking to the people. There's a young lady over here. Young lady, would you come here? Tell me your name.
My name is Kathy.
Kathy, I want to ask you what you think about the boys selling dope to the other boys.
Well, I think it's a shame.
Oh, no, shame.
Shame.
Shame, shame on you.
Shame on you.
Shame. An old mother over here. She looks like the mother of the church. Mother, could you tell me your name?
My name is Mother Barnett.
Mother, how old are you?
I'm 76 years old.
Mother, I know you scrubbed a lot of floors and picked a lot of cotton, but have you ever had any bad experiences down here in your own neighborhood?
Well, one time these boys jumped on me and they took my purse and beat me up, and I was in the hospital for a long time.
But what do you think about that, Mother?
I think it's a shame.
Oh, Lord, shame,
shame,
shame on you.
Shame on you. Shame on you. Oh, Lord, yeah.
Wait a minute, y'all. We have a businessman here. Mr. Businessman, I noticed that your business is closed down, and can you tell me what's the reason? What's your problem? Well, you know, I kept on getting burglarized, and I got held up a few times, and I just had to close down. But what do you think about that? Well, I think it's a shame.
Oh, Lord.